at 6 o'clock, Nassau County Commissioner Aaron Bell has stepped down as commission chairman. Bell was arrested last month for a DUI. This here is video of that arrest, and Bell refused to take a breathalyzer test, but could not pass the practical test. Starting Monday, Commissioner Jeff Gray will become the new chair. Right now, Bell remains a commissioner.